roasting parapet to 108 degrees yesterday. This followed our own heat wave here, roasting much of North America and the Arctic. The rising temperatures coming with a very scary warning, though. In a study released this week, scientists say some glaciers are melting up to 100 times faster than scientists thought that they were. NBC News' Kevin
turn a blind eye. Moscow Mitch won't even let the Senate take a vote on it.
We are watching the shriveling of a group of nations that have defined and dominated the international stage since the 17th century. And Brexit will only accelerate this sad slide.
Target. Reverend Al Sharpton, who has known Trump and been sparring with him since Trump's heyday in New York City in the 1980s. This morning he blasted Reverend Sharpton as a con man who hates whites and cops. But Trump apparently doesn't know Reverend Sharpton very well, at least not well enough to understand that he would not back down. Instead, Sharpton responded, quote, Trump says I'm a troublemaker and a con man. I do make trouble for bigots. If he really thought I was a con man, he would want me in his cabinet. Joining me now is Reverend Al Sharpton, host of Politics Nation here on MSNBC and president of the National Action Network. And Michael Steele, former lieutenant governor of Maryland and former chairman of the Republican National Committee. Earlier today, they came together for a news conference to condemn the president's comments on Congressman Cummings and the city of Baltimore. Thank you both for being here. I'm going to come to you first here at the table, Michael Steele, because first of all, this pairing, right, the most unlikely pairing, shows that in normal politics,
not colorblind, I know the world is black and white. I try to keep an open mind, but I just can't sleep on this tonight. Stop this train, I wanna get off and go home again. I can't take the speed it's moving in. I know I can, but honestly, won't someone stop this train? Whoa, whoa, whoa. I don't know how else to say it. Don't wanna see my loved ones go. One generation's length away from fighting life out on my own. Oh yeah. Come on, stop this train. I wanna get off and go home again. Can't take the speed it's moving in. I know I can, but honestly, won't someone stop this train? Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, yeah. Not good at getting older, I'm only good at being young. I play the numbers game to find a way to say my life has just begun. Oh yeah. Had a talk with my old man, said help me understand. He said turn 68, you'll renegotiate. Don't stop this train, and don't for a minute change the place you're in. Tried my hand, but honestly, we'll never stop this train. Once in a while, when it's good and it feels like it should, and they're all still around, and you feel safe and sound, and you don't miss a thing till you cry when you're driving away in the dark, singing, stop this train, wanna get off and go home again. I can't take the speed it's moving in. I know I can't, but now I see we'll never stop this train. But no, but no, no. Oh.